Thank you. The man who caused several crashes on the Harbor Bridge was drunk, according to police. CCPD said the 25-year-old Ladarius White was driving the wrong way on the Harbor Bridge just before 10 o'clock last night. Police say he caused a wreck involving four vehicles. In all, five people were taken to the hospital. All of them had minor injuries. White, by the way, charged with driving while intoxicated with an open container. And take a look at this. Police say the woman